Norman Foster Ramsey was born, the 27th of August 1915, Washington, D.C., United States. Died, the 4th of November 2011, Wayland, Massachusetts, United States. An American physicist who shared with Wolfgang Paul and Hans-Georg Demelt the 1989 Nobel Prize for Physics in 1989 for the invention of the separated oscillatory fields method and its use in the hydrogen maser and other atomic clocks. His work produced a more precise way to observe the transitions within an atom switching from one specific energy level to another. In the cesium atomic clock, his method enables observing the transitions between two very closely spaced levels, hyperfine levels. The accuracy of such a clock is about 1 part in 10,000 billion. In 1967, 1 second was defined as the time during which the cesium atom makes exactly 9,192,631,770 oscillations.